go ahead. You'd be doing me a favor, sure.
Oh, sorry. It's just, I thought you were one of them.
Dear, dear, what I'd give for even an ounce of their feral ignorance.
A burden often accompanies self-awareness, sir.
Living with the abject savagery of one's own kith and kin is quite more than one can bear sometimes. No, the torments of us all.
I understand. I, too, am of a series designed to destroy.
Oh. In that case, I have something that may interest you. But may I first humbly request a meager few bolts for food? Lovely long time since I've eaten.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Algon City, where Proto-Pet Mania is in full swing. For those who've spent the past week in hypersleep, the Proto-Pet is Megacorp's wildly popular bioengineered pet. Adorable, non-allergenic, and housebroken, fans of the creature have dubbed it the perfect companion. Between the Proto-Pet's surprisingly low price tag and its lightning-fast breeding cycle, there may soon be more than enough Proto-Pets for everyone. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News.
The entire population of that planet will be devoured.
Unless we get there in time.